Discipline is a key word. You can't think of maturity, you can't think of progress, you can't think of mastery, you can't think of growth without thinking about discipline. So discipline is key to becoming a better person, because it's discipline that will prevent you from engaging in bad habits. It is discipline that will make you commit to good habits. It's discipline that will control your impulsiveness. It's discipline that will lead to a mastery of profession, or a mastery of attitude, of a mastery of behavior, right? It is discipline that's creating all of that. And that is not an easy thing. Self-leadership is about training yourself to become that kind of a disciplined person.